Hello and welcome. My name is Susan Dennehy and I'm the Clinical Nurse Specialist at the Breast Health Center. If you're watching this video, there's a good possibility you've been diagnosed with breast cancer. This DVD has been created in collaboration with the Winnipeg Regional Health Authority's Breast Health Center and Cancer Care Manitoba's Breast Cancer Center of Hope. It will offer you helpful information on how to prepare and manage before and after surgery, as well as provide you information on breast reconstruction. The DVD you're about to watch has been divided into three main sections: before surgery, after surgery, and breast reconstruction. Each section has different chapters. That way, you can go back and review as often as you need. The first section, before surgery, will help you prepare for your upcoming operation. There are three chapters within this section. The first chapter will provide a general overview of different procedures related to breast surgery and how you can prepare for your upcoming operation. The second chapter will briefly go over a condition called lymphedema and give you some basic exercises to ensure you keep the arm on your affected side active and in motion immediately after surgery. And the third chapter will cover information on how the Breast Cancer Center of Hope can support you and your family and highlight what other programs are available to you when diagnosed with breast cancer. The second section is called After Surgery. Within this section, there are three chapters. The first chapter covers material on how to manage and what to expect after breast surgery, and will also include information on chemotherapy, hormonal therapy, and radiation. The second chapter offers you some helpful tips on nutrition as you begin your journey towards recovery. And in the third chapter, you will learn about a condition called lymphedema that can sometimes develop after treatment. We will go through some basic exercises and provide you with some general information on how to reduce your risk of developing lymphedema after treatment. The third section covers information and education on breast reconstruction. You will find out about your options on delayed versus immediate reconstruction, what to expect with surgery and recovery, and how to navigate the system. You can view specific parts of this video by choosing a chapter using the menu option. You can pick from whichever section you would like to watch and the video will take you to that section. Visit the Breast Health Center website to find the resources referred to on this DVD, as well as education materials and additional topics related to breast cancer and surgery. www.wrha.mb.ca/bhc. If you have any questions about what you heard on the DVD or would like to speak to someone, please do not hesitate to contact the Breast Health Center at 204-235-3906 or toll-free in Manitoba at 1-888-501-5219.